Okay. We need to get some size 7 intel. Yep. Nomi Spy was guarding a detailed report of the Forsaken Forces. Going through the intel, you discovered that Knock Whistle wasn't the only SI 7 spy in the area. So, kind of Knock Whistle. I. Shoot caught a piece of shrapnel. Made a rough landing in the Raven Bear nest. Luckily, a bunch of eggs broke my fall. Lost sight of Elandris and Shywanda. Both are masters of disguise, and I am confident they can remain undetected. We'll continue to monitor the enemy's activity. Just need to clean all the yolk off my cloaking device. Hope the moth is not around. Play Spymaster. Just up the hill, basically. Is this place there? Right, where's my pets? Come on, cattle prod. Whoops, wrong skill. Go a murder of crows! Come on, pet, heal up. Come on, pet, heal up. Ew. Okay, so now I need. What are you doing going in there? I was pretty sure it was up the hill more. It also looks up the hill more. Have I got my enchant on shoulders? Enchanted butchery. Oh, here we go. Spymaster. And what's that behind me? A stone deposit. I gotta remember while I'm going around to look for deer and mushkin. Not a bad amount of laystone. Well, I've sent it all to thingy anyway. Laystone again. Okay, I won't worry too much about getting down to there just yet. Finally, I can get back to action. Really? That's it. No more follow-up. EU West. Okay. So I need to run down this path, get onto the other path, yep, this path, and then along the way, yeah, kill these. Once I've got 5 muskin and 5 deer, I'm gonna go down to here for the lion seals. How much of that vendor? 1 copper, fuck's sake. What's the point of giving me that then? Apparently this is part of It ends Stonehide level 2. Which is always very good. To have three skins is always needed. I need 110 for skill ups on my grid at the moment. Far too much. I just wish I did a bit more damage, you know? I guess I kill things comfortably and safe. It just takes so damn long. So damn long. No, 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 no! No, no! No, 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 no! Fuck's sake, you dumbasses. Stampede them. I don't normally like pulling two at once, but I'm gonna risk it as I don't see anyone around. Suddenly, a wild rogue appears! Okay. So, deer are up here where I have to go. Where's that guy? Probably in a cave. I see VA with that. Brood of Niffle. Who's this? Walk back. Nice. Aha! Deer! Very good. So what I'll probably do is I'll do this little quest and quest chain. And then I'll run all the way down to get these. I'll probably include the video showing the way, even though that would just be like 5-10 minutes of running. I'm also not sure how many are down there. Wowhead says that the best place is Zuna. Well, it actually says the only place is Zuna, so go figure. I wonder if this guy's gonna try skinning. Have I even picked up a grapple hook yet?
It's too far away.
Not too sure. Holy. Surprise how slow this percentage is. I don't expect it to go quicker.
I'm out of range.
Really, 2%. so much you gotta do. I wonder if I can actually kill Niphog at this level. So what am I going to do with these little shits? Hey, we pull. Slightly unfortunate, but also a bit understanding. It's taking forever though, like holy shit. If I couldn't skin these, I would not be bothering. Okay, that was kind of... yeah. Shit, pointless. Annoying. A little bit in between. I guess at least it one-shots them, but... my god. Then probably are able to kill it at low level. Wait. Oh, do I not have a grapple? I can't see that grapple point. Yeah, there's one guy waiting here with a nipple. That would be really interesting to see if it is possible. Anyway, I shall cut the video here and we will continue with slow grind.